Commander, there's a new message at your private terminal.
Of course there is, Trainer. Oh my god. Thanks for sticking around. Love to get a rain check. Let me know whenever you're free and I'll come by. How are you from Samara? I overheard yet another news report about you today and I thought I'd write to see how you're doing. I'm currently on the Citadel, so if there is... blah, blah, blah. It's Mom, please call from Hannah Shepherd. Sweetheart, it's been a long time since we spoke. Too long. I don't know what hacker recruited me to work on the Citadel. Maybe you knew that. I don't know. Maybe, but that's where you'll find me. Could you call me, please? When you get a chance, I would love to talk to you. Your presence has been requested concerning... Oh my god, I don't want to have to go back there. Hold on, I need to go to the cabin and look at all the new armor we got and stuff. Huh. That was weird. I didn't know you could do that there. Collector armor. Lights. Oh, whoa. I didn't know you could change that. Wait, why aren't they red anymore? There we go, okay, the lights are still red. They just bugged out or something, I guess. Odd. Still don't know where to put the fish tank. Like, I don't see it in there. Or is that it right there? No. Huh. These were here before. I don't know. Okay. Mass relay. Assault the elusive man's base. Yes. Please.
Shepard, the intel you sent looks good. The fleets are ready to go.
But?
Once we're committed against Cerberus, it won't be long before the Reapers take notice.
And the Crucible?
Ready, except for the Catalyst. But there's no way to hide the ships we'll be sending at Cerberus. Once we attack, the Crucible won't stay safe for long. For all intents and purposes, an assault on Cerberus will be the first stage of our attack on Earth.
What happens if Cerberus doesn't have the intel we need? Or they stop us from getting it?
Then we lead the fleets to Earth and we take our chances. But your intel points to Cerberus and the elusive man holding the information we're looking for. And we have the element of surprise. Cerberus won't know what hit him.
The Reapers and Cerberus started this. Now we're gonna end it.
I'll get the fleets mobilized.
Shepard, we've arrived. The crew is waiting.
The strike team is in. We've got our foothold. Fifth Fleet, all forward. I don't want a single Cerberus ship in my sky when we're through.
Shepard, I should accompany you on this mission.
Why?
This is the central point of operations for Cerberus. They will have enhanced security measures. With my knowledge of Cerberus algorithms and this body's updated protocols, I offer the best chance to help you succeed.
Grab your gear.
Great. So now she's automatically going. And I assume I still only get to take two. Sure. Probably should have taken Garrus, but... Oh my god, 45. And then... incinerate, I guess? Okay. Tech tech power. Okay. All right. Really? Still only five? Lame. Oh boy.
Joker, what's our status?
We've got a foothold, but it's not much, Commander. A lot of fighters guarding the launch base.
Can you get us in?
Hey, I got us to Ilos. I can do this. It might be a bumpy ride, though.
Do what you can.
Shepard, I am ready.
Wait, what? Are you crazy? You can't go to Cerberus headquarters. They could have a virus or a kill switch or...
I will be fine, Jeff.
Head to the shuttle, Edie.
Fifth Fleet's cut through their line. They're regrouping. Now's as good a time as any.
I know it hurts, not being able to go with her.
Yeah, it sucks. Thanks for bringing that up. Hey, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Same to you.
Why does this gun feel so weird now? Oh my god. That's a mech. Oh my god.
Right away.
Not another mech. What? Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Kind of shady. What? Okay. Just missed the ladder like that.
Shepard, Cerberus intends to vent the hangar bay.
Can you stop them?
I need an active console. Try the upper level.
I Here you go.
I've got a console. Go!
Hangar vent procedure. Disabled.
Can you open the hangar?
No. However, I can access their fighter launch controls. Shepard, Cerberus is aware that the venting attempt failed. Reinforcements are inbound.
Amazing. Where do we go now? Escape hangar.
Cerberus team is inbound.
I suspect they know what we're up to.
They're not stopping us now.
What? You guys are so easy.
Overriding safeties. The fighter should now launch toward the hangar door.
Perfect. Let's get down there.
Wait, what's in here? Wait, what? Oh. Okay. We're supposed to take this? No. We're not supposed to go back in ours?
Launching fire.
Ah.
Central lab was located behind this hangar. I suggest we follow the fighter's path.
Noted. Let's move.
Intruder alert. All personnel prepare for security lockdown.
Oh, please.
Hostile forces have breached the perimeter. All units respond.
You guys are trash.
Cerberus team in this area.
Good.
Wow.
Let's take a moment.
Pathetic. Whoa. What is this? More weight, more damage, less capacity, less fire rate. Yeah, no, good.
Cerberus has updated their encryption. There may be a slight delay as I bypass security.
How's Cerberus reacting to us breaching the door?
They are sealing off as much of the base as they can. Most obvious routes to the central lab are blocked. Other areas are being fortified. Heavy troopers will attempt to delay us while engineers set up turrets.
Any more surprises like venting the hangar?
No. I am aware of this facility's safeguards and can counteract them. Cerberus can merely slow us down.
If I hadn't brought you along,
Cerberus would have vented the hangar.
Thanks for coming.
I am pleased to assist. We must proceed through a sublevel to avoid Cerberus containment measures.
Where do you think we'll find the Prothean VI?
A central lab at the heart of this facility. It is the most secure area. Following the destruction left by the fighter will offer the most direct route.
Okay. Go down here, I'm assuming. Really? Why does it...
so annoying. Ugh.
We've killed scores of
that was good.
We will be through momentarily. Shepard, that console has not been fully scrubbed. It contains data you may find interesting.
What am I looking at?
Project Lazarus, your reconstruction.
It can't be done. It's not a matter of resources.
It's always a matter of resources. We're not losing Shepard.
Sir, Shepard is clinically brain dead. After that much trauma, that long with no oxygen, we cannot overcome nature.
Operative Lawson disagrees. She is now in charge of Project Lazarus.
I didn't realize it was that bad.
I saw what was left of you. I thought you knew. Are you all right?
I'm still me. I doubt I'd have been able to turn against Cerberus otherwise. I don't remember anything. Maybe they really just fixed me, or maybe I'm just a high-tech VI that thinks it's Commander Shepard. But I don't know,
I wish you'd told me, Shepard. I knew it was really you the first time I touched you again.
Yeah, Fascist, I'm just really hungry. So, I think that's why I sound exhausted.
Tissue regeneration is proceeding. The helmet kept the brain intact for whatever good that will do.
Lawson will find a way.
Sir, you realize that Shepard is a veteran of Akuz. A Cerberus operation wiped out his entire squad.
Shepard's a soldier. He knows the Reapers are the real threat. He'll work with us.
He was an excellent judge of character.
Every instinct I had told me not to trust Cerberus. But I needed their help. So I played along.
You did what was necessary. And now you'll take him down.
Project Lazarus is reporting neurological activity. They're requesting more funding.
Granted. Get me our potential recruits file. Shepard will be up soon. We need a crew.
Our existing forces should be more than sufficient.
No. We need sympathetic faces. I need Shepard invested. Tap Kelly Chambers and recruit Donnelly. I imagine Miss Daniels will follow. We'll want some old friends as well. Contact Dr. Chakwas and send me the psych profile on Shepard's pilot, along with a bottle of 47 Thessia Red.
He populated the Normandy with friendly faces, so you never saw Cerberus for what it was.
How's that door coming, Edie?
We are clear to proceed.
Yeah, Fascist, cookies. Cookies would be good right now.
Clear the hangar and are inside the base. Negative. Keep the heat on. We'll find what we need.
Am I supposed to go through here? Yep. Okay. I don't feel like I'm... No, I'm definitely going the right way. Oh, hello. Dude, why does it give... Wait, never mind. Oh. I was about to lose it, but we're good.
Yeah, right away.
Got it.
We have found the turret.
Where?
The portable what turrets?
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Right.
What? At everyone? I feel like there's one more just... Oh! There's a couple more, actually. There's like no cover, except for this. And I didn't think this was gonna work, but this cover definitely works. Stop. No. Cool.
I will. I'm on it. Right.
No, don't go over there.
I'm on it. At one. Understood.
Oh, there's a shield generator right there. Wow.
Right. Right away.
Wait, no, that was the generator. What is even happening? Hello, hello, guys, use your powers. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. What turret? Dude, they're like, watch out, there's turrets, and then I didn't see anything but turn the corner. That's blood. Go, Edie. Is there ammo in here?
Another security lock. I can bypass it.
Then go do your job.
We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep and the Prothean VI will be in the safest part of the station. Don't hold back.
This isn't a coup, Shepard. I want everyone to come out of this one alive.
Hey, don't talk about a coup like that, man.
Just take Cerberus down. Please.
Understood, Commander. All ships, you're free to fire.
Yeah, I think so too, fascist.
Is that?
This is the human proto-reaper Shepard destroyed.
What's left of it?
But I kept it.
I guess Cerberus recovered it from the base.
Oh, please don't tell me we have to fight it again.
I can't believe you really fought that. Those poor colonists.
The elusive man convinced me to work with him to save the colonies. But he never really cared, did he?
Perhaps he did. He certainly fooled himself into thinking this was for the best. When you work in secret, it's tempting to believe you have all the answers.
You're not him. You'd never be.
If it could have saved Thessia, I don't know.
Cerberus is actively using the surviving pieces. The head is largely intact. I believe they are using it for high-level computing operations.
Should have destroyed the freaking base. You thought they were saying a coup? That does sound like a coup, so... I mean, that makes sense. Oh my god, hello, hi! Friendly! Really? Really? I can't... There we go. Jesus. R.I.P. I didn't mean to go back to that cover. Dude, please peek. Oh. Where are you going?
I will.
Oh my god. She's so quick.
Got it.
There we go. Yeah, this is my first time playing, so I mean, I was in the same boat as you, fascist. I need ammo. Is there gonna be ammo anywhere? Oh wow, speak of the devil.
It's as though it knows we're here.
Tried to kill me last time. It can watch all it wants.
Where? Oh, okay, there. I guess that answers my question. Kind of shoot the generator. There we go. Yeah, with this rifle, there's no recoil because it's just, it's a pulse rifle, so it doesn't actually shoot bullets. So there's no recoil with this gun, which is why I like it so much, and it has a clip of 100, so I mean, it's also pretty good. But yes, I'd say it's the Negev 2.0, if we're being real. Okay, please, no more bad guys. Let me just go ahead and go straight to the Prothean VI and go ahead and activate that bad boy. I'm telling you, that Reaper, or that prototype Reaper, Human Reaper, it's gonna come back alive because I didn't blow it up in the last game. 100%. The Elusive Man! Where is he?
We need to locate the Prothean VI.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Yeah, we all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The Catalyst.
Yes.
What is the Catalyst? And how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy? Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
If you're willing to do everything it takes, then hand over the Catalyst. With the Crucible, we can end this.
It's not that simple.
It is. It's that simple. We're fighting each other while the Reapers occupy Earth. It's time to stop.
Your idealism is admirable, Shepard. But in the end, our goals are simply too disparate. I believe destroying the Reapers would be the worst mistake we could ever make. And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
Even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way?
I'd expect you to say that. You never truly believed in us. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea. That idea is not so easily destroyed. Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie.
I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you, working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control
it. Oh god, he's gonna turn Edie.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Online. Security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the Catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The catalyst is the Citadel.
Huh?
So the Crucible and Citadel can stop the Reapers.
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when. The Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the Catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
Why couldn't you tell me this before?
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the Catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it!
Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct.
Earth.
The
Reaper
forces will now consolidate power around the Catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far, and we'll finish this. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
Edie, get me Hackett. Get in.
Not so fast.
You.
I hate this dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's right in front of me. Jesus.
Better than Thessia. More personal.
Understood.
I wonder if you can fall off. Oh my god. How much longer do I have left? I don't know. This is one of the final missions, I think. Okay. Jesus. Oh boy. Someone called Jackie Chan. I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god.
How are the legs? Getting tired?
That's a grenade. I don't know, how do I get his shield all the way down? You gonna go recharge? Yep.
You ran at the Citadel. You ran on Thessia.
Oh my god, Liara.
Stop what's coming.
Use the force.
Maybe not.
Or no, wait, Liara didn't die. Who died? Edie, I think that was? I don't know. Yes, no more shields. Oh god. Oh, QTE master, bro. My god. He's killed so many people. No, he's not dead. Oh my god. This dude just... Oh, unbelievable. Guys. Really, nobody just heard the sword. Oh god. He's gonna kill someone. I had to press it. I wasn't going to take the chance, man. I know it was Renegade, but I had to. And the Citadel is like... Here, I'll explain it. Hold on.
Perhaps you will succeed where we fail.
You didn't fail. You gave us a chance. And we're not done yet.
Okay, so the Citadel is like a hub in space, and like, people come to it and then they leave. There's like merchants and stuff, restaurants. It's like this huge station. It's this, actually, I think. Yeah, that's the Citadel. Usually it's open so people can fly in, but it's closed right now because they took it over, I think. I don't know. Pretty sure. Unless I just made all that up somehow. Yeah, I know, that's exactly what they did. And I mean, I'm okay with it. I wonder what happens if you don't press that. I wonder if a Paragon option comes up or something.
Barely.
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Just now.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
The Citadel is the catalyst. Thanks to the Elusive Man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but it looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now we know what for. We'll scout it out. Try to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Be careful, sir.
You too, Shepard. Anderson out.
Okay. Now, do I do the final mission now? Or do I do it tomorrow? Hold on. What do we get? 185? Okay. Reaper Brain. 110. Oh my god, so that actually came back and helped us. Wow. Alright. Yeah, that's the thing that'll win the universe, fascist.
So much for Cerberus. All that's left now is Earth. You ready?
Don't talk to me like that, Campbell. Treat me with respect.
Commander, you've got a new message at your private terminal.
Reporting in from Lee Riley. Commander, my squad continues to defend the fuel reactor on Sion. The Reapers seem intent on taking it down. Not on my watch. We will hold the line. Who are you? I don't know who you are. I don't know what happened to my voice there. I don't know how long the last mission is. Hopefully not crazy. Crazy too long. Okay. I want to see if I can talk to Liara. Yeah, this is for sure the final mission.
A new notification is available on the private messages terminal.
Glyph, I was just at my private messages. Alright.
Anxious to go.
No cutscene.
But glad I'm here, and I'm ready whenever you're ready, Shepard.
Alright, I assume it's gonna be... Liara says that's probably going to be the same for the rest of the people, so we should probably just go ahead and start the mission. Oh boy.
Okay. Am I gonna have enough fuel to get back? Yeah, okay, well, we're good. Alright, two soul.
Commander, you've got a priority message from Admiral Hackett requesting to come aboard.
Permission granted.
Aye, Commander.
Why do I feel like he's about to turn on us?
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir.
Then let's make sure the fleets are ready.
Never mind. Definitely not going to turn on us. No, that's actually the Pax's solar system, fascist.
So many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this. The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter. They will terrorize our populations. We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls. But we will not fall. We will prevail. Each of us will be defined by our actions in the coming battle. Stand fast. Stand strong. Stand together. Pack it out. Shepard, the Sword Fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer Ground Forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Anderson can brief you on that. Admiral,
it might have been a galaxy, but it wasn't a universe.
We're ready to handle this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to dock the Crucible.
Exactly.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active. You lead a squadron of smaller shuttles. Infiltrate with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons. Hammer can land, and we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel beam. Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to the Citadel, but timing will be critical. We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
Nothing's ever easy. No reason it should start now.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds. But...
this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without the Crucible. Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to all of us.
I feel you, fascist. I feel you, bro. I have a feeling we're all gonna die. Yeah, we're good on the weapons and then skill points. I mean, I wanted 6 points so I could put it into charge, but looks like that's not gonna happen.
to there. And then 7, warp. Health and armor damage by 12.5%, barrier damage by 25%. Okay, definitely this. And we're good. I mean, I've had like snacks here and there, I just haven't actually like ate real, you know, like a meal. Took me a long time to say that.
Approaching Salt Relay, Commander.
Oh boy.
We're through the relay in 30 seconds. Sorry, fleet's reporting.
Man, look at that. That's all because of me.
All Geth ships are coming for. The Geth
Legion.
Are ready for your command.
R.I.P. Legion.
Reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command. Commander. Be careful down there.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye.
Advancing.
teams are away. Hammer's in position and waiting for you guys to clear a path. Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell? Take a look for yourself.
I'm sorry, Shepard. I know how you must feel.
I barely even recognize it.
Shit! We got a lock. Hold on! Damn it!
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Drop us off.
Sir?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
How do we do that?
That downed shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man. Once we're clear, make your way to the crash shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
Right behind you, Shepard.
Okay, that whole space battle was actually one of the coolest things I've, like, ever seen in a video game. Real talk. One more over there? Oh my god. I can't even do anything. That thing is so blinding. That's so annoying.
This is Captain Johnson. Hammer's getting torn apart. We need those guns offline now.
No, what the heck? Oh my god. Get back in cover. Just like isn't even worth trying to shoot. Whenever that thing does that. Oh my god.
Understood.
Didn't even realize there was a brute.
Thank you.
Where's the brute at? Oh. No, don't go over there. Oh my god.
Two guns down, but we still can't land.
Where am I supposed to go? Above? Ah. How do I get out? Climb, please? Thank you. Oh my god. I'm dead. Holy god. I don't know how I'm alive. Go ahead and wait, did I save? Okay, I did. Thank god. Am I not supposed to go up this way? MLG.
Damn it, I'm hit.
Cortez!
Oh. R.I.P. Cortez. Okay. Thank you, fascist. I appreciate it.
There's the shuttle.
Keep an eye out for their heavy weapon supplies.
Got it.
M920 cane. That's an RPG, I think.
You got it.
Got it.
Will do.
Oh my god. No, what? Why did it go into cover?
We need to open fire.
I'm assuming I have to wait until it opens. Oh. Okay, it just automatically did it. Alright. He's just playing dead. What if you were a right fascist?
Anybody, come in. We need extraction.
Heads up, we got company.
Oh god. Well, Jesus Christ, it's right here. Equip your SMG.
This is Commander Shepard. Any Alliance personnel in the vicinity?
Hold on, I need to run. Oh my god. What? What? Whoa, whoa. Cover. Oh my god.
I'm on it.
Are there dinosaurs? It does sound like a dinosaur. Like when the banshee screams. That one's still alive. Don't want to kill him? No? Okay. Go, 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 go. I'm gonna reload first. How do I get over there? This way. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, I'm dead. Anderson.
I knew you wouldn't let me down, General.
It's good to see you.
And you're a sight for sore eyes.
How are we looking?
Now that the heavy air defenses are dealt with, Hammer can land.
And not a moment too soon.
What's left of the Resistance is holding a forward operating base. But the Reapers are countering already. Once we regroup, it's gonna be up to Hammer to take up the fight.
It must have been brutal here. Cut off from the rest of the Alliance.
It's been touch and go from day one. But once we figured out the Reapers were focusing on the major centers, it became easier to avoid direct contact.
Until London.
Yeah. We held back as long as we could, sending in recon teams. Lost a lot of good men planning this attack. But with soldiers like Major Coates, and knowing you'd bring us help, we held on.
Without you and your resistance, we'd be dead in the water.
Yeah, the Admiral's being modest. He's the reason any of us are still alive.
Let's not start handing out medals just yet. This fight's just getting started. And Hammer better be ready for it.
They didn't start out together, but they're ready to stand side by side and win this war.
Good. That's what it's gonna take.
We'll get it done, Anderson.
I was born in London.
Really?
The entire galaxy united.
Where's your accent then,
Too
bud?
Too bad it took the Reapers to bring us together.
Shepard's the one that brought them together.
That's exactly what I meant. I know you didn't like leaving Shepard. But nobody could have accomplished what you've done.
It's good to be back home.
There's the FOB.
Looks good. Give Hammer the all clear.
I know, right, fascist? You should clip that and post it on Reddit so it goes like viral. Boom. This loading thing in the bottom right is really starting to annoy me. Like, oh my god, it's still loading apparently. Oh, never mind, it went away. Thank god. Skybeam!
Admiral, we've set up a command center in the building over there.
Looks like we've still got groups coming in.
Yes, sir, but not as many as we'd hoped.
Hmm.
Come see me when you're ready, Shepard.
Will do.
He's right. I expected to see more of Hammer here by now.
A lot of them won't be making it.
I'm sorry about Cortez. He was a damn good pilot.
You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
The fighting here has been some of the worst on the planet. It looks bad, but there's still hope. And you're here. It'll do the troops good to see you. Bolster their resolve.
I'm just a soldier like them.
You might see yourself like that, but they don't. Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them. I better go meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
Alright. Let me look around for stuff. I don't think there's really anything here. I mean... Wow, you're really useful, man. Just keep watching the ladder. Jesus. Cortez, yeah. His death's like sad, but it's not like crazy. Oh, hey, Ashley.
Shepard.
How are you holding up?
Restless. Everything depends on this. Think we have a chance?
There's always hope. It's how we got this far.
And you made it happen, Shepard. You're the reason we're here.
I've had people like you picking me up and dusting me off when I stumbled. Lost count of all the times you've saved me.
Almost as many times as you saved me, hero man. It always comes down to this. Feels like 1,000 years since we met on Eden Prime. So much has happened. It's hard to figure out how we got here.
You're a survivor, Ash. Always were.
I hope you're right.
I'm right. You're a fine soldier. A Spectre. We're lucky to have you.
Thanks, Commander. Okay.
One more hill to take, Lieutenant Commander. You ready?
Aye, aye, Captain. I'm ready.
Is there anyone else out here? I don't want to make sure I miss anyone. This is probably the final time we'll see them. Because if I had to take a guess, I'm going to go ahead and say we're dying. I don't think we get out of this alive.
We have word from the other outposts.
Maybe there's some people actually inside. Probably. Never mind, no one's in here. It
yes,
is dead.
Is there someone you'd like to reach?
Jacob Taylor.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard, that you?
Jacob? Holding up?
Kicking ass, more like. My kill count's through the roof.
We'll meet and compare notches when this is over.
You got it. There's this, great little bar in Rio we have to check out.
I'm holding you to that. Give him hell, Jacob.
Yes, sir.
Shepard out.
Where's Jacob at?
Grunt.
Huh.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
About time you got here, Shepard. Didn't want to win this thing all by myself.
Good to see you back in action, Grunt.
Wouldn't miss it. Shepard.
Yeah?
Thanks for getting me out of that tank.
Sure, Grunt. It's been an honor.
Same here, Shepard. Okay. Grunt out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Man, this is really sad.
Samara. Certainly.
I'm kind of getting all feelsy right now.
I wondered if I'd see you again, Samara.
It's past time I joined your battle. You helped me a great deal in the monastery, Shepard.
Thank you for returning the favor.
Only your actions will be remembered. May you choose them well. Farewell.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Come on, Jack.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard? Shepard, is that you?
Jack, how are you guys?
Good so far. We're way south of your position. We saved some resistance fighters with barrier support. Bringing a bit more firepower your way.
I'll see you on the other side.
I won't let you down, Shepard. Go kick some ass.
You too.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
I'm done.
Yes, sir.
Dang. Sad. Admiral Anderson. How do I get over there? General notice, all firehouses. People were using the trucks as decoys now. There's no way we can handle the damage being done, and since they're apparently trying to take us out, we might as well be of what use we can be. Volunteers only. Coordinate with the evac services. God go with you, Central Dispatch. Oh, up here. Man, I wish Miranda and Tali were still alive, but I choked and got them both killed.
I want you to coordinate with the Alliance. Make sure we iron out these logistical problems.
Garrus. Oh so my God.
This is
just like old times.
Might be the last chance we get to say that.
Think we're gonna lose?
No, I think we're about to kick the Reapers back into whatever black hole they crawled out of. Then we're going to retire somewhere warm and tropical and live off the royalties from the vids.
I wouldn't know what to do with all my time. Neither would you.
Sign autographs?
We haven't won yet.
James told me there's an old saying here on Earth. May you be in heaven half an hour before the devil knows you're dead. Not sure if Torian heaven is the same as yours, but if this thing goes sideways and we both end up there, meet me at the bar. I'm buying.
We're a team, Garrus. There's no Shepherd without Vicarian, so you better remember to duck.
Sorry, Turians don't know how, but I'll improvise. And Shepard, forgive the insubordination, but this old friend has an order for you. Go out there and give them hell. You were born to do this.
Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back.
That was really sad, but like, I'm probably gonna take Garrus on the mission with me, as well as Liara, so, you know. That's really not gonna be the last time we see Garrus. If he gives me the option to take anyone. Oh boy. Free drinks. God, this gun destroys if when the bullets actually hit them. Oh boy. Oh my God. I hate this. Thank you. Appreciate the help. Oh, Liara.
How are the casualties?
We lost people. Some of the wounded here won't make it.
The Reapers are closing in. How are you holding up, Liara?
This is it, isn't it?
Yeah. This is it.
I don't know what to say. I just know I'll have a clever line 5 minutes from now. I do have one thing for you, Shepard. A gift. It'll only take a moment, if you want it.
Sure. I've got a moment.
Close your eyes. Thank you for everything. Let's do what needs to be done, Shepard.
That was cool. That was probably... Yeah, I mean...
What's his condition?
That was just really cool. Anyone in here that we know? Does not appear to be so. Oh, hey, Javik.
Commander.
Was it this bad in your time?
Worse. I have been listening to the Krogan speak to his men. In our cycle, the races never came together. There was no rallying cry. I envy you.
Really? There's not much left out there.
The future is still out there. It is something my people could never say. There will be a tomorrow.
Only if we win today.
No one else has ever made it this far.
You came a long way, Javik. Further than anyone else here.
And I look forward to fulfilling my mission. But you are now the avatar of this cycle. The exemplar of victory. Not just for humanity, or Turians, or Protheans, but for all life. Every soul that has ever existed is watching this moment.
Well, no pressure when you put it that way.
Do not waver. Victory is never won without difficult choices.
I know. I've had to make a lot of those.
There may be more. But I know you will see this through for all of us, no matter the cost.
If we actually pull this off, what'll you do afterwards?
Since my birth, life's only pursuit has been war. I look forward to seeing what peace looks like.
It's a big galaxy.
Perhaps I will write a book with the Asar... with Dr. Dasoni. She suggests... Journeys with the Prothean.
You do that?
I will need a job. There will be no Reapers left to kill. Thank you, Commander, for letting the last voice of the Protheans speak. It has been a privilege.
Oh my God,
Shepard,
Rex.
You did it. No matter what else happens today, you did what no one else could. You united a galaxy. That's a victory right there. And don't worry. I know why you're going to win. Because you brought the Krogan. Oh, and Picard regards. She's already pregnant. There are benefits to being a clan leader. But she keeps insisting we name the first one Morden. Anyway, let's get to it.
Alright, Rex.
What about this, though? We could circle around and flood.
Oh, yeah, that's the Geth Prime.
Shepard, Commander.
What's your status?
The Geth are prepared
Name
to face
one
the Reapers.
In this city that is...
Additional platforms will arrive via orbital drop once cleared.
That's cool. I don't care about the Geth Prime.
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
The Reapers have the Citadel. They think they've won, and that's the best time to hit them.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours. Nor will they.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
That's what happens when you're part of a war. You feel alive.
Admiral?
Just going over the sitrep.
How's it look?
Less than 25% of Hammer has reported in.
That's it?
Amazing.
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
I'll check on my team. We'll get going soon.
I'll give the battalion leaders the heads up.
I didn't mean to press that. There's nothing. There's no one else here, right? I need to talk to you.
Whenever you're ready.
Start the attack. Let's go.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here. But now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us. But there can be no retreat. No stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Oh yeah. Yes, sir.
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
I'm gonna pick Liara and Garrus. Like, they're the best combo.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon. Stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother, every son, every unborn child. They're trusting you. Depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart. Look around you. You're not in this fight alone. We face our enemy together. And together, we will defeat them.
Prototypical Shepard speech at the end of each game. I love it. Nah, I can't switch up her outfit now, dude. Oh my god. This is it. I'm gonna give Garrus this.
Welcome back, Fascist. I don't know where, like, when you left, so I don't really know what to say what happened. I mainly just talked to a bunch of people. You missed the cutscene. I talked to all of the squad members and, like, said goodbye, since we're all probably gonna die. And then, I talked to Anderson, and now we're here. We started the mission, I gave a speech, and now we're here. Cross no man's land. Alright, well, thanks for just giving away our position. Jesus, Garrus. Boom. Okay. That's a grenade. Destroyed him.
All companies report in. Artillery companies able through Foxtrot are en route. Roger that. Golf through November, taking up right flank. Pressing forward.
Can I use the Mako as cover? Oh god. Love how, right when I said that, I got blown up. That's hysterical. Oh, whoa, there's one more. Hey, he's using the car as cover.
Anybody know how the hell we're supposed to take down a destroyer with tanks?
Phanix missiles can do a fuck ton of damage.
If you say so, cut the chatter. You heard the Admiral.
We should probably start shooting at the harvester. Oh my god. Easy, dude. No, Banshee. Oh. Clear out Reaper's strong point. Right? Thank you. Really needed that ammo. Whoa. Everything? I just heard one of them and I'm going crazy. Oh god, I thought those were friendlies coming in from the other side.
Got it.
I should do stand-up, I know. Pretty hilarious. Hello! Hi, friend. Everyone, it appears to be
getting slaughtered out here, Commander. Damn it, Keel Company's being rooted.
Oh my god. That's a grenade! Hold on, who's still alive? Okay. What am I looking at here? Is it about to get blown up?
Thanks. We're moving again.
No, okay. It passed safely. Danix missile battery. Okay, yeah, boo-hoo, sad. People were dead. You wrote a letter to your mom and dad. Ooh, medkit. Okay. Oh my god, dude.
All right, come people, on. Eyes peeled. The buildings will give us some cover, but it gives them a place to hide. Roger that.
Oh my god. I feel like this gun made this game 10 times easier for me. Like, it just feels so OP. Oh god. Like, see, these guys were so difficult for me to kill. But now I kill them so easily. Maybe that's because I also upgraded Liara and Garrus's ability so much, but like, still. On T'Chaka, those things were literally the hardest things I've faced in the series, and now they're just like, nothing. Oh my god. What? There we go. I mean, I wanted them to use their abilities, not to go there. Not everyone? Is there anything back there? Does not look like it. Oh god. Better hurry up and get to those Stanix missiles, man. Oh god. Oh my god. I don't know if that dude just wasn't dying. Like, because he had so much health or something. Or if I was just missing every single shot. Ever.
Bravo and Delta companies have
Hold on, we're not ready yet. Can I get cover, please? Thank you. Buggered. Oh, hello. See, like, they still scare me when I see them, but, like, no, they're not gonna kill me. Unless I get super careless. Oh my god. Here we go. Secure missile battery. Well, that did not look like it was going too well.
Artillery.
But the company's been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Easy. I got it. Just disable the firewall. Oh, God. It looked at the destroyer. I thought it was about to shoot us. Defend. Oh god.
The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard it, people. Get ready.
There they are.
Where?
Understood.
Right.
Oh wait, there's more coming from that side. I thought. Sounds like a brew. Oh my god. Probably go back into cover. Maybe, I don't know. No, they're definitely on this side.
Commander.
I feel like there should be a lot more.
We'd better cover our left.
Left. So over there, right? Yep.
I'm on it.
Oh, it's a banshee. Oh, good work. Another banshee. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's Jason Bourne. Dude, how is he alive? Thank you. Whoa, 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 where?
I'm on it.
There's one on that corner, wasn't there?
Commander, I have reprogrammed targeting. Missiles are ready for launch.
Got it, you heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing.
Seriously, man. More? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god. He came from behind. What the? They're just gonna come from everywhere. They're all converging. Oh my god. No! So far, so good. Oh boy. I think I spoke too soon.
Got it.
Multiple banshees. Oh my god, another.
You got it.
She's so close. I need shield, man. Oh my god. Where is this dude going?
Right away.
Commander, the destroyer is in range. Missiles are ready
Where's the Banshee? Whoa, why do I have my sniper? Just supposed to book it. There's no way. Garrus, can you please stop dying? Go, 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 go. Oh.
It's worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett.
Yeah, that was a lot of explosions, fascist.
Here on in, it's a straight shot to the dead.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
that all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
I'm honored to be part of your team.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Major codes, yeah. Oh my god. Whoa! Oh my god, dude. Wait, is that us? Who is that? It looks like us. No, it's not. Oh boy. Oh god. Oh my god. Wow. He really just stood there. Come on, Shepard. Hey, do you want to, speed it up a bit, maybe? Oh my god. Dude, we're about to sacrifice ourselves. Wait, what exactly does him launching himself into the beam do? Ah, that's what it did. That's right.
Anderson, you up here too?
I followed you up, but we didn't come out the same place. No, at least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like? You okay?
I feel like death. But I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth, then send the people up here to be processed.
Okay.
But where the hell are we?
Yeah. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Hopefully this doesn't take forever, because I have like 15 minutes tops.
Oh. Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing.
What?
There's a chasm here. And more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit. Get too far
gonna,
ahead.
Harbinger's gonna be in there.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
Oh my god.
Anderson! Damn it.
15 minutes to live, yes. If this doesn't end like 15 minutes, I'm gonna have to stop playing and then finish it tomorrow. That Anderson?
Anderson.
The means to survival, control of the Reapers, and of you if necessary.
No way.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Why waste your time with us if you can control the Reapers?
Because I need you. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers. And I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
Are you serious?
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them.
Oh my God.
Made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated!
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous! Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You've sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I... I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You. You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're weak, and you're selfish. Because of you, humanity will suffer.
No! I saved humanity!
No. You sacrificed us for your own selfish wants. Your lust for control.
No! No!
You were supposed to protect us. And you failed.
No! I am the savior of humanity. I am the pinnacle of our species. I wish you could see it like I do, Shep. It's so perfect.
This is it, everyone. The arms.
Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
I think you earned a rest. Anderson? Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, son. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson?
Shepard? Commander?
Hey. What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to.
Commander.
here.
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
I thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
The Reapers are mine. I control them. They are my solution.
Solution? To what?
Chaos. You bring it on yourselves. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No. We harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We helped them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
But you're taking away our future. Without a future, we have no hope. Without hope, we might as well be machines. Programmed to do what we're told.
You don't need hope. The fact that you were standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
That depends on you.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned, others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
What exactly will happen?
Your Crucible device is badly damaged. The blast it creates will be unpredictable. Many who rely on synthetic technology for survival will be affected. Some may even be destroyed. You will certainly die. It is possible that those further from the blast may survive relatively unharmed.
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Yes, but the peace won't last. Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
Of man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
How can I control the Reapers if I'm dead?
Your corporeal form will be dissolved, but your thoughts and even your memories will continue. You will no longer be organic.
Your connection to your kind will be lost, though you will remain aware of their existence.
But the Reapers will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. You must release the energy of the Crucible to end the cycle. The paths are open, but you have to choose.
I'm gonna control them. I don't want. If the chaos is just gonna keep happening over and over again, then there's no point in destroying them. Like, literally, no point. Plus, I feel like if I'm in control, I'll just make it so that they never come back. The Elusive Man, if he even could have taken control, which he couldn't, he would have just had them destroy everything except humanity. You see, I'm better than that. And I need Shepard to hurry up and walk faster, because I don't have that much time. Plus, this is blue and that's red, and usually red is bad in this game. So, you know, just a sign. We did it, Reddit.
Damn it. eternal. Infinite. Immortal. The man I was used these words. But only now do I truly understand them. And only now do I understand the full extent of his sacrifice. Through his death, I was created. Through my birth, his thoughts are freed. They guide me now. Give me reason. Direction. Just as he gave direction to the ones who followed him. The ones who helped him achieve his purpose. Now, my purpose. To give the many hope for a future. To ensure that all have a voice in their future. The man I was knew that he could only achieve this by becoming something greater. There is power in control. There is wisdom in harnessing the strengths of your enemy. I will rebuild what the many have lost. I will create a future with limitless possibilities. I will protect and sustain. I will act as guardian for the many. And throughout it all, I will never forget. I will remember the ones who sacrificed themselves. So that the many can survive. I will watch over the ones who live on. Those who carry the memory of the man I once was. The man who gave up his life to become the one who could save the many.
Alright, well, that was honestly a really great ending. I love that. This is one of my favorite games and one of my favorite game series for sure, 100%. And I'm glad I played it, honestly, in prep for Andromeda. And for those of you watching on YouTube, I hope you guys enjoyed. For those of you in the stream, hope you guys also enjoyed. And yeah, I'll see you all for Andromeda.